I welcome all of you on the platform of YourPedia Education, and you are getting the regular updates on this channel. So my today's video is related to whether I should do PhD from India or America or from other country. You know, I asked this question to many professors and directors in India from in IIT and all. I asked very clearly why a student should do PhD from abroad. Why instead of India? Answer is very simple. International exposure, the confidence which you get, the different places which you visit, that is, that exposure is very, very important. Let's imagine for a moment, which are the best institutes in India? IIT Bangalore, IIT Bombay, IIT Madras. Go to these institutes, go to the lab. You find your peers from India only. I mean, for somebody is from Andhra, somebody from, you know, Punjab, somebody from Jammu and Kashmir, somebody from Bengal, West Bengal. So you find people from India only. That is a diversity we have. You go to state college in particular state, you find people from that state only. Now you go to some university in developed country. Let's say you go to Purdue University, or you go to Chicago, in University of Chicago, or Washington State University. You'll find that in the research group, there's a person from Japan, there's a person from China, there's a person from America, there's a person from Israel. So that diversity is something which gives, inculcates confidence in you. You get a diverse exposure. Second thing, you will find different new kind of culture. So there are so many foreign educated professors which are come back to India and they're working in India and in new IITs also. So they are bringing that culture back to India. That is good. You should try to bring best things in world over, whatever best things you observe, back to India. So I advise that if you get opportunity and you have to explore that opportunity, you should do PhD from abroad. And if you do that, you come back home with the new learning. If you come back, if you don't come back, that is your choice. If you come back, you come back with the new learning. And the moment you have done your PhD from some country abroad, America, when you join as professor in Indian university, you will try to emulate the similar thing. And obviously we learn from others also. So if you get opportunity, you should do PhD from abroad for international exposure, for the culture you learn there, academic culture I'm talking about. And then, you know, the kind of labs they are handling, the kind of professor doing projects, industry, academia interaction. So there are so many things we can learn. And for that reason, yes, you should go there. And also, you know, if you pursue your career further in that country only, then yes, you have many things to offer back home also, the people in India also, many things you can offer. So try, if you can get PhD abroad in Europe, America and all these countries. If not, you do it from India and then go for postdoctoral fellowship to these countries. PDFs is also a very good option. But yes, I believe that minimum input, maximum output course is PhD course. Because if you go for MS, you need to spend money. If you go for PhD, you earn money. And if you go there in PhD, let's say you completed your MS at the age of 24, 25, and then you go for PhD abroad, you earn also, you learn also, and you have very healthy experience also. And you see the world over different places, different universities, different labs, different people. So all these fetch a very healthy experience for you. Hope you got my point. All the very best.